Hi, my name is Keilah. I'm a 7th grader at Ánimo in Ochoa, and my project is going to be a femicide murder of women. Where does this happen? Worldwide. One, early 1800s to present. Who was involved? Mostly men who felt intimidated or mad by these kind of women, and also women. What happened? What I think happened to these victims is when they died, they reminded their killers of who and why they hated these types of women. Who was involved? These people involved were the killers and loving people. Why is this happening? This happens because men think that they have the upper hand on women, which causes men or women to sexually harass women. How should these people be remembered? These people should be remembered as loving, caring, funny, hardworking, and brave and beautiful. What can be done to change? What can be done is that women should be able to carry firearms, pepper spray, and there should be a person as combat for training women only.